Hi, thank you for watching my earlier videos. If you are new to my channel, I have provided the link below in the comment section of my earlier videos. In my video, I am going to talk about IOT. What is IOT? How does IOT work? What are the career opportunities offered in IOT? IOT stands for Internet of Things or Devices. All the devices that are connected to a network can monitor wire remotely. These devices, your AC, refrigerator, water heater, doorbell, or the smoke detectors. These devices are connected to a network and are interlinked with an embedded sensors. And the data can be transferred, exchanged via wireless network without any human intervention. To understand better, let's take an example of IoT. For example, you left the office when the AC is on. After reaching your workplace, you realize you want to see the status of your AC. You don't have to go back from office to home. Instead, in your office or workplace, you can open an app, you can turn off the AC. Let's take one more example. When you got up in the morning, when the alarm bell goes on, IoT system can automatically open the window, can on the water heaters, can also on the coffee maker. That's how it works. Looks exciting and fascinating. But there is a lot more work to be done behind the IoT. For a smooth functioning of IoT, let's see how does IoT works. To functioning of IoT, we have IoT devices, embedded sensors, gateways, cloud server, and lastly, controllers. IoT sensors plays a critical role for functioning of IoT. Here, let's take an example to understand how does IoT works. The IoT devices are home appliances are best example. Your home appliances can be TV, water heater, refrigerator, thermostats, doorbell, and smoke detectors. And these devices are connected to a network and are interlinked with the embedded sensors. Whereas the sensors are the measuring devices. It can be temperature, humidity, smoke, and light intensity measures. The IoT devices and sensors are connected to a cloud network via gateways. Gateways are the middle layer between devices and sensors to process the information to cloud network. Whereas the cloud has a capacity of store and analyze the data. Once cloud receives the information from gateways, then cloud will analyze the data received from the gateways and pass the information to controller to perform the actions. Your controller can perform the action based on the instruction from cloud. These actions can perform in your mobile app or the locations, different locations. That's how it works. To understand better or to know more about how does IoT work, I have provided the link below in the description box. Now let's know more detail about future at IoT. IoT has been adopted almost all industries and opening the doors to endless applications. Some of the best usage of IoT is smart homes and smart watches. In recent times, we have seen the smart cars also being used in IoT, as well as other applications, which is mainly agriculture sector, retail sector for barcode scanning and smartest cities, and healthcare sector for tracking or alert of your pulses, and education sectors, and as well as manufacturing and transport and logistics. The growing demand in these applications and IoT has been created endless of opportunities. To get into IoT, who are all interested must have certain qualifications. Any degree in engineering or computer science will do, but if you have a mechanical engineering, is highly plus point. Apart from this, some of the programming or software language are needed, mainly C++, Python, and understanding of sensors and microprocessors,
understanding of embedded systems, knowledge in big data and cloud work and networks, and also must have knowledge in UI, UX and Linux. There are the career opportunities offered in IoT, IoT developer, IoT architect, and IoT system designer, and IoT security engineer, and IoT solution engineer. These are the main roles in IoT that are offered by multinational companies. In recent times, most of the countries are moving towards the smart cities, smart homes, and smart cars. And we have seen growing demand in applications of IoT too. As this growing demand, IoT offering a better career platform until the next decade. Hope you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon for latest update in career training technologies. Thank you.